Da te apre che sta.
All ass man, come on. 1:13.551.
Good luck, fellas.
Why didn't anyone qualify?
Be one to go. Get yourself something to drink.
Right, I was in the middle of doing something. I got back and there was 20 seconds left, so there was no time for that. Easy going into turn one. I'm all the way in the back, so I'm not dive bombing anybody.
I'm right behind you, going slow. Twenty laps is a long time.
Yeah.
That it is. I've had some pretty good luck here more than other times. I've raced probably 20 times here, and I got wrecked out of 4 of them only, and that's very rare in most cases, especially in C and B class.
You know that the C class is actually more cleaner than the B?
I've noticed that a lot. I guess, I mean, which here, really, second and third gear here makes us, I guess it puts so much power down, it makes it really loose on this track, but, man, it's a lot of fun in the C, man. You can give that thing hell, and you can be really abusive with it.
Yeah, you can't sling these around like a C.
Yeah, you can't do it in second or third at all, man. You got to be really smooth through here if you're going to make it the whole 20 laps. Or if you're going to put down a good time. I done figured that out. I was overdriving every time in the C-class and B-class, man. I decided to take my time and, you know, go in a higher gear in the corner and or whatnot, and it just... If you're smooth with it, it works out so much easier. Well, good luck, fellas.
Good luck, guys. Don't forget to use your brakes.
Which pedal is that again?
All right, dude. Get those belts tucked. Get that thing cleaned out real well. Get a couple of holes on that thing. Go. All right, babe. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green flag. 20, about 20 more. Left side. Still there, quarter. Still there. You're clear.
I don't understand why you want to brake so early, like you have no speed in the front train to restart. Don't even bother practicing how to run the track and you get on the race.
I should have backed off like you did, bud. Man, that... Oh my god.
That's just fucking stupid. Just keep him overdriving.
Alright, 11, no more.
Right side.
You can clear it right here.
Right side. Clear.
Come on back around. Don't play about two cars too happy with you.
I'm not too happy either, brother. I got tore all the crap too.
17.265.
Left one, he gets screwed by the bike. No, he gets screwed with someone's car, whatever. I mean, it's fucking stupid.
I don't have to cuss like that.
Yeah, you take someone out and you don't see anything, kind of. because you're the 11th car, I'm the 2nd car. I'm gonna make myself minus 100 iRacing from you.
What did you say about the 11th car?
Yeah, listen, I'm sorry if I pulled out in front of you when I was turning around. I didn't think nobody else was around.
Nah, we all good. I got the same problem. I can't see good out of mine.
Ain't too bad off the pace. I ran a 113, so I ain't too bad even with this damage. Is, you know, these brakes are only every other hour. Other people got stuff to do, so being overly aggressive is
1:14.3
ridiculous.
7.
Ten car, I'm gonna be catching you here shortly.
1:14.484.
Thank you, Dan. Thank you, Seven.
17.597. On your left. Clear.
Thank you.
Go down a little bit there, bud.
You still in at 9?
Barely.
I hear you, brother. Ratio you run here.
I got 665.
62. That's what I run mine on, 62. You bring it back to the, make the brake go back to the rear. That'll help you from sliding front tires. How are we, Hunchai? I am going to be coming up to you. I'm going to wait till we're out of the bus. Or not. What the hell happened?
1, minute 14.912. Coming to 5 to go.
On by the outside.
Thank you. Thank you.
1:15.381.
Thank you, Home Team Ray.
Good win there, Kevin.
Check your flag, man. Well done, buddy. Well done.
It's really hard.